Okay, so because there isn't much to talk about Tower Blocks, but I have to say something educational or else YouTube shuts me down again, I will read you parts of the Wikipedia article on Tower Blocks, and in the background you will see all the games I could find. Enjoy the video. Tower Blocks is a strategy puzzle mobile video game developed by Digital Chocolate's Helsinki-based studio. The game features two types of gameplay: build city and quick game. The quick game is a type of endless mode that exists in many puzzle games. The objective of build city game mode is to build a city with as many inhabitants as possible, building various types of towers: residential, blue, commercial, red, office, green, and luxury, yellow. The number of people that can potentially inhabit any given building is based on the skill of the player through a building minigame. The more precisely the player can stack the parts of the building, the higher the number of people that can inhabit the building. The quick game mode is a kind of endless mode, where the player plays the building minigame, without limit on the number of blocks one could place. During the game, the background starts at ground, as in the build city mode, but gradually reaches higher and higher in the air, and if you build far enough, you will pass the moon and other planets as well. Okay, so this was the video. Sorry for not talking very much about Tower Blocks, but seriously, what can you say about the game? I mean, just from watching the video, you already know what you have to do and what the game is about. So I hope I was useful by showing you how many games I could find. Okay, so this was the video. I shouldn't make it any longer, as it wouldn't be that useful. Sorry for reading from Wikipedia. I selected just the parts that could match the Java games. And yeah, thanks for watching. Oh, and by the way, if I still have some free time to talk about anything else than videos, how about a Q&A? How about you ask me questions in the comment section of this video if you hear me out now while scrolling through the Tower Blocks games? How about asking me questions? And if there will be enough questions, I mean in quantity, if there are many, or if there are enough to make a video, I will do a Q&A. So ask me anything in the comments, and I'll try to make a video about it. If you want, that is. The rest, I really don't know what I could tell you more about the Tower Blocks games. I could read you the history of Tower Blocks games, but that will be another video, and someone made it better than just reading it out loud. And yeah. Okay, so anyway, thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. And if you want, follow me on Twitch, Instagram, or join my Discord group. You can send stuff there, ask questions, talk with the community, and just be a family. So you are always welcomed. There are links to those in the video description, so just down below. Okay, thanks for watching, thank you for listening if you listen to this video, and stay awesome. See you in the next video. Thank you.